So, we're doing this interview in English?
ਕਮੈਂਟਾਂ ਦਾ ਸਮਾਂ ਬਾਕੀ ਆ ਕਰ ਗਏ ਗੋ ਬਣੀਨੋ 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 ਨਿਕ ਬਣੀਨੋ
ਯੂਰ ਬਣੀਨੋ ਕਾਲ ਇਸ ਯੂ ਨੋ ਸਟਫ ਆਫ ਲੈਜੈਂਡ ਨਾਓ ਇਨ ਥੀਸ ਪਲੇਆਫਸ ਡਿਡ ਯੂ ਐਵਰ ਥਿੰਕ ਦੈਟ ਇਟ ਵੁੱਡ ਐਨੀ ਆਫ ਯੂਰ ਕਾਲਸ ਵੁੱਡ ਗੈਟ ਥਿਸ ਕਾਈਂਡ ਆਫ ਕ੍ਰੇਜ਼ੀ ਵਾਇਰਲ video attachment to it.
I think for me the biggest thing was during the Stanley Cup Finals, the reporters after one of the morning skates for the Penguins, they're asking Coach Mike Sullivan about the Bonino call, and the players are saying it in the dressing room, they're tweeting about it themselves. That was huge.
Bonino's fun to say.
Yeah,
right?
It is a good, it's a good fun name.
So I've got some other names here. If one of these guys were to score tonight, what's going to have the best call? Okay. Chris Kunitz. Oli Mata. What could you do with Oli Mata?
Well, we've been saying this to each other, Harp. Okay. I'll let you say it because you've already got it.
Well, I don't know if it's
the same one.
It's the English one?
Yeah, yeah.
Well, it was just. We joked about it and it came in the paper the next day. He was a healthy scratch and we were like, what's the Mata?
When you see something amazing and you want to say, oh, this is great or wow, you just say, va-ji-va.
Va-ji-va.
Yeah, so you'll be like,
passion, more passion.
Va-ji-va.
50% of it is amazing, 50%.